decided we were due some new recordings last year. We kind of have been putting some stuff together.
Yeah, but this time last year, really, it kind of kicked off. It kind of feels like this is the first little rest we're getting since it all kind of happened. So we started kind of putting stuff together, and then recorded it in end of November, start of December last year, and then released it at the start of the summer, and been gigging it all over. It's been great.
The Jack's not cast away at the breaking of the day, headed down the coast, bound for Bowness on her way. A last glance to the north for Sanderson and Green. Past Shannon Sea she sailed and off into the blue, hung around the head and was never seen again. She never made a board but came back home. Near a lifetime passed when a dying man confessed to the horror of that night and the sinking of the sky. Listen to me now,
title?
Well, the last album we did was a live one, and we had a few of our friends in playing this, and it was kind of, it was getting in percussion and getting a bit of double bass and accordion and some things like that, and then we thought we would just strip it back this time, and so there's that kind of, the sound of Bear, you know, for that, the kind of, just what we can do as a duo kind of idea, so it's Bear in that respect, and Bear's a kind of historical crop in Orkney as well, so we've got ties to home as well in the title. So.
And where's the CD available?
Yeah, if you want it, it's available for download, and it's available from our website, www.saltfishforty.co.uk.
It's not so anything.